About the second half, especially the offense, 7 possessions, only 2 total yards.
Yeah, it was dog shit.
If this, though, continues, Robert, I mean, if Zach continues to struggle, do you have to go to Mike?
No, that's the furthest thing on my mind. I've told you guys before, Zach's our quarterback, and we've got to find ways to help him get better.